take you on.
Thank you.
The sun. We did it.
Hello there, beautiful.
We make a great team.
And now, you're the Sunhawk.
About that.
Talana, he's still alive.
Out of the way, Nora. Filth.
You're done. The Lodge is finally free of your influence.
I kept it alive. In dark times.
No. You buried it. Along with my father's memory.
I should have let you fight Redmore first, to soften him up. Damn.
Here lies the Sunhawk of the Hunter's Lodge. It's almost a shame.
After all that, you're gonna weep for him.
Oh, no. I just wish I could have seen his face when I succeeded him.
Okay, then.
Meet me back at the Hunter's Lodge. If you have the time. I have a feeling the new Sunhawk wants to welcome you.
quick way down. This must be Ronamon's standing estate. Keep quiet now. Attack without warning. Must be a way in. I wonder why it was locked. Was someone hiding something? That device is sending out a signal. Could be what attracted the machines. Okay, that should cut the signal. But someone put this here to call in the machines and kill everyone on the estate. Unlocks from the inside.
Oh, thank you. I didn't really believe anyone was coming for me. I think everyone else is dead.
I found Allure. I think someone might have put it here deliberately to draw in the machines. Did your father have enemies?
Oh no, Ranim and my brother. At first there was gambling, then stealing, then extortion. He swore vengeance when we kicked him out.
It was Ranimon who begged me to come. He needed the machines cleared out to claim the property.
That murderous snake. We can't let him...
Can't let me do what, sister? Claim my inheritance?
We shared a crash, murderer. Have you no honor?
Well, I guess not. But I will have this estate. When you meet Father in the next life, tell him I'm enjoying his money. As for you, this little device will summon more machines. A lot easier than killing me myself.
Ah!
I'm glad there are good people like you in the world. It helps to make up for scum like my brother. My father was always generous in his gratitude. A family tradition I would like to continue. Take this. I hope it will help you in your travels. Never know when I might need these.
Ambushed Captain Ursa at the cleft. How did they lure her out there?
Don't look to me for help. My duty is to guard. Don't get involved in it.
Move along. You have no need to loiter around here.
Fighting machines, not pacing around here.
Rising in the ranks of the Hunter's Lodge? A real lady would never be a hunter.
The Osirom are there.
This is the place. You home, Durval? I got a surprise for you.
Or he has a surprise for us.
Is it a bomb? Doesn't look too big.
Big enough to kill us.
All right.
It's a bomb, all right.
I'll shut up.
Well crafted.
That's a lot of blades.
If that bomb downstairs goes off, it'll be just what Durval promised. Smoke will darken the sun as the city goes up in flames. There's gotta be a way to stop it. Something's dripping from the ceiling. It looks like a wooden bracket. Not very strong. Help me push this out.
Okay. Brute force. I'm good at that. What'll it do?
Save the city, I hope. But when the blaze falls, run for it. Because the booby trap on the bomb downstairs is gonna get set off.
Will we survive?
Probably not. Now push.
We did it! Durval's best shot, and Meridian's still standing.
This isn't over. Durval said he'd make a Vaude watch.
No way. To do that, he'd have to get into the palace, and that's too heavily guarded.
Get back there, just to be sure. I'm gonna look around. Maybe Durval's men left something behind when they planted that bomb.
I got it. Don't worry. If he tries for the palace, he's finished.
Boot tracks, with just a bit of blaze in them.
Are we under attack?
Able-bodied adventurers!
Get to the fire and set up a fucking line!
But I'm not cheating.
What happened?
I haven't heard a blast like that since the liberation.
Could you spare a moment to speak of the fire?
You're back.
Till we meet again, my noble...
Hello again. I look forward to... I have a matter of grace and beauty I would like to discuss with you.
There's smoke rising from the edge of the mesa. Are we under...
Trax it inside. Another one of Durval's hideouts. Must be where Durval assembled the detonator. He tunneled through the wall. Durval did find a way into the palace.
Wish I could be there to see the sun god on his knees.
Quit carping, you chuff. Someone's gotta guard the rear.
Someone better guard your rear.
Got too much already.
Look at you, Avad. The wriggling runt of a maniac king. You robbed me of my right to kill your father, so I'll have to settle for you. I'm going to enjoy watching the Carja burn, even more because you'll be watching with me. Say goodbye to Meridian, Avad. Breathe in the stench and choke on the ashes. Something's wrong. I didn't hear anything.
There's a bit of smoke rising from the mesa's edge.
No! It should be a firestorm, not some belt from a charcoal burner!
Forget about traveling light.
You must be the Nora who bushwhacked my camp.
And disabled your bomb.
Did you now? Well, bomb or no bomb, I'm gonna splatter that throne with blood. First yours, then Avad's.
To me, brothers!
Why does Avad always have...
You will not die!
Can we finish this? I've got a sun god to kill. I've led an army. Petrols and ravagers, a savage as nothing. Never do the work if you can get a machine to do it for you.
No!
Glintar. There's more in the way! Never do the work if you can get a machine to do it for you! Ah! Those majestic, murderous Glinthawks!
full already.
As much as I wish Ursa was here to kill you, I don't mind doing it for her.
Go ahead. I'm not afraid. Except that knowing you, Aaron, you'll screw it up!
I know what you are afraid of. Going back to Mainspring in chains. Every clan in the claim wants you dead. And they know how to make it hurt. They'll even bid for the privilege.
It's just like you to get someone else to do your killing.
Shut up. You're at the Sun King's mercy now.
Aloy, I was just thinking about Ursa. She would have killed Dervahl on the spot. I know it. That's why she went out to meet him in the first place, to put him down. But she also told me to grow up. I gotta admit it burned a little when she said that, but I'm trying to take it to heart. And I guess growing up means putting what you should do in front of what you want to do, right?
You're asking me? I'm pretty sure you're older.
Yeah, but I don't act like it, do I?
You did with Dervahl. Yeah, but you won't. Because you're a good captain.
Come on, stop. You're gonna make me tear up.
So, after all this, what's next for Errand Vanguardsman?
Heading back to the claim for a while. I'll get in touch with my clan and we'll lay Ursa to rest properly. Like how she would have wanted. And by that I mean, less chit-chat, more drinking.
What do you think the Oseram will do to Dervahl?
First off, they'll argue about it for a long time. But whatever they come up with, it won't be quick. I can live with that. In fact, I might just drop by his cell under the sun ring to remind him what's coming.
Well,
I know. You gotta go. Killers to track, machines to master. All before breakfast. You know what? When we met, I thought I was a big shot talking to a pretty girl hidden away in the middle of nowhere. Now I see that I was just lucky to get a minute of your time. Try not to forget about me while you're out there changing the world.
I'll always have a minute for you. Maybe even two.
Two? Huh. She likes me.
Aloy, to say you have my gratitude feels woefully insufficient. You saved my life. You saved Meridian. And because of you, there will be justice for Ursa's murder. We can mourn her knowing the truth without painful uncertainty. It's hard to imagine where we'd be without you. And I don't want to try. I hope you will consider staying in Meridian.
Were you and Ursa, you know?
I suppose it's obvious how I feel, how I felt about her. She didn't just give me advice. She gave me strength. But we couldn't be together. Relations between the Carja and Oseram and Meridian were unsteady as it was. The union of the Sun King and an Oseram warrior would have led to open revolt in the city. And probably war with the clans.
Did anyone know?
Only one. Dervahl. He wanted Ursa, but she rejected him. And so jealousy became yet another of his hateful motivations.
What exactly will happen to Derval?
For now, he'll languish in one of the old cells under the Sunring here in Meridian. As for what happens after we negotiate his extradition to Mainspring, I don't want to think about it. My father was very creative when it came to inflicting suffering. But some Oseram devices surpass even his imaginings. What a waste. Derval is a brilliant man. I wonder what he would have accomplished if it weren't for my father's cruelty.
I know who attacked the Nora. A faction of Shadow Karja called the Eclipse. They're digging up ancient machines, weapons they want to use to strike Meridian.
I see. What you're saying echoes whispers I've heard from Murad. A Shadow Karja splinter group corrupted machines across the land. When will the attack come, do you know?
I'm not sure yet.
And we will do what we can to prepare. Keep me informed if you learn more. Shall we talk some more?
Why do you want me to stay in Meridian?
Well, I would think that would be obvious.
Not to me.
Huh. I could use someone like you at my side.
Thank you for the offer, but I don't think either you or I are ready for that. At least, not yet. I've got a long way to go before I find what I'm looking for, and it's gonna take me far from Meridian.
Well, of course. I didn't mean to presume. You are your own woman, just as Ursa was. But please, remember that you're always welcome here. I hope that today is just a sunrise for us.
I have to go.
I understand.